Hello guys, so welcome to KO Tutorials. So let's continue with the next part of this tutorial. So let's get started. So as you can see over here, we have started with the modeling of this particular Volvo truck. So let's continue with it. So now what I'm going to do over here is like, we'll be doing some stuff over here, like the side thing is definitely left out, but before that I'll go over here and I'll start working on the front part, so I can slightly work on the front section over here. So I'll go over here and I'll slightly add one swift loop over here. So let's just add one swift loop over here, and I will select this edges over here. I'll select this edge. So before I'll go over here, I'll just select this edge and I'll slightly extrude this till here. So first I'll press shift and I'll extrude it in this way. So once it is done over here, so this will be your base part definitely. Again, if I go over here and if I look over here, you will see that we have some other parts over here which needs to be worked out over here. So for that, I have to go down over here. For that, I can definitely select this part also. So before that, I'll put one loop over here in this way. I'll again select this edge and I'll slightly shuffle this down. I'll shuffle, select this, shift it over here. So I'll again go over here and I'll add two swift loops over here for this. Whatever I'm doing over here, we'll be definitely adjusting that afterwards. In the right manner. So let's select the vertices. Slightly push this down. So this is going to be your frame section. So I'm just making it half only, so this part will be definitely creating individually. So select this, so this part would be an individual part over here. So I'm not creating those parts over here for now. So again I'll go into this, I'll add one swift loop over here. I'll again duplicate it, right click, and I'll just weld this elements over here. So now I'll just select this elements. So I can easily extrude it a bit inside over here. So let's just select this part and slightly just drag it over here. So let's put one swift loop over here also. So select the vertices over here. And weld it. Just weld that. Save your file. So again, I'll slightly shuffle this. If I need to shuffle this, I can easily shuffle this. I'll just make this as a front view over here. So just select this again over here, drag it down, select this, again drag this down. So again I can put one loop over here. So select this part and slightly we can extrude that element, and slightly extrude this in this way. So right click and keep on welding this, all the elements which are required over here. So as you can see that we are definitely going to edit all of this over here. Again select this edge. So I'll slightly shift this in this way. Okay, just select this part. So select this edges and make it more straighter in this way and push it in this way. So as you can see how we are going to do such details, I'll show you. Oops, I think we have extruded the wrong element. That's the perfect element which we need to extrude. Scale that, stop. How much better? So again you can go into the vertices and if you want to adjust it, you can just easily adjust this element. So select these edges, select these edges, and you can slightly extrude it onto the top over here. So select the vertices, so just weld it. If you want to see how it looks like, you can just see in the knobs toggle. Definitely we need to work on the window section also over here. So again I'll select this stuff, I'll select hole of this back side edges and I'll definitely extrude a bit at the back. So select these edges again, Again, shift and drag. So, weld it. Okay, make sure you're not selecting any other edges while doing this weld stuff. So keep on welding all of this. So you can just check how it looks like much better. So one important thing I'm going to show you over here is, like, after you're done with this half part, or if it's not completed yet, I know that, but I'll be adding something over here. So for this section, we can definitely create it in another part also. So it's not necessary that you create the section in the same panel. So this part, definitely we are going to extrude it over here in this. So I'll go into the vertices first and I'll just target weld with this. So select this edges again and just duplicate it. So again select this target weld with this. So we don't have any edges, so if you want, you can go over here and put a loop over here. So I can get one support over here. Definitely we'll be just adjusting that afterwards. So again, go over here okay. Make sure you are welding all these edges. That's very important over here. So we'll be putting one loop over here also, which will be adjusting this area. So let's select this, shift and drag it, shift and drag, weld it, weld that. So right click. Again, go over here. You can use a target weld over here. So, again, select this, weld this, and select this edges slightly. I can shuffle this. Definitely we are going to do some details over here, so I'll just target weld this. Okay, I think if we create one edge, that would be much better because it's going to be extending a lot. There would be a triangle over here, but we'll manage it afterwards. Over here, correct it, not a problem. So, s- somewhere the edges are floating, we'll be definitely checking that out. There are high chances of floating edges. Okay, so now what I can do over here is like, I can just select this and I have a symmetry modifier over here. I can just give a symmetry modifier in the axis you want, and let's go into this and let's give a symmetry modifier. So once you assign a symmetry modifier, you will see that a good change in this. So first let's select all of its edges over here, the straight edges. So please check that it's only selected those edges over here. Let's go into the front view and slightly I'll just shuffle this over here and slightly push it out, and let's give a symmetry. So once you add a symmetry modifier, you will see this, how the shape has come over here in this way. And if we just try to give a bit of knobs toggle and add a symmetry, that looks good over here. So this front details will be definitely doing it over here. So just end isolate and you can just check out this details. So guys, if any doubts, please put it in the comment section over here. So first I'll just remove this from the symmetry, and I'll remove this knobs toggle over here. So save your file. So please like and subscribe my YouTube channel. So definitely we'll be continuing this part in the coming tutorial. So thanks for watching this tutorial.